Beach season is right around the corner, and if you're trying to drop some of that winter weight but still have an appetite, then dieting can certainly be a challenge. Here to help and share some great tips is Lisa Lillien, but you may know her better as the Hungry Girl. Good morning, Lisa.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm great. It's a pleasure to speak with you. I have to say, you have inspired millions of people with your Hungry Girl newsletter, your New York Times best-selling author, and now you've written a new book, which we have right here. Tell us about it.
It's called The Hungry Girl Diet, and it's actually the very first diet plan to come out of my world, and I couldn't be more proud of it, truly.
And you have made this so easy. I mean, without even having to thoroughly read through this, just by taking a glance, you've made it so simple and straightforward. Why is that important to you?
Well, it's important. First of all, people want to have a plan that they can live with and that they can actually master. And so simplicity is key. And also massive food serving sizes. I like giving people the most bang for their calorie buck. And if you can see the massive amounts of food in front of me, there it is, okay? I mean, I'd love to walk you through a day of meals and snacks. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm certainly ready. I love that okay. too, and we don't even have to skimp while we're following your meal plan either.
Oh, not at all. I mean, look at this breakfast. It's a growing oatmeal bowl that's made with Quaker old-fashioned oats, but the key here is that you use the same amount, like one serving, a half a cup of these oats, but you use twice as much liquid and you cook it for twice as long, so it puffs up and it becomes ginormous. That is just a secret. It's so easy, and people just don't know to do that. Lunch, sandwich. You think if you're dieting, you can't have a massive sandwich? Mm-hmm. You can. This one's made with Starkist tuna, and I like to use Starkist because it comes in a pouch, and they also make low-sodium tuna, and a lot of people are counting sodium these days, so that's a great little find. And you get a massive amounts of veggies with that as well. And for dinner, we have a gigantic Hungry Girl Fredo bowl made with tofu shirataki noodles. A lot of people don't know what these are, but they are the world's best pasta swap. A whole bag has just 40 calories, so you get this massive plate of food, cheesy, delicious, creamy, for only 350 calories. And in addition to meals, we have snacks too. So I like crunchy and I like sweet. Mm-hmm. And this is one of my favorite snacks right here, made with Melba toast, which is like a diet snack from yesteryear that is totally modern and has changed. It's great and sweet. And Vitatops, okay? Chocolate, all natural, 100 calories, the best way to kick a chocolate craving on the planet.
So, okay, we've made some of these swaps. We're clearly not skimping on size. So how are we able to then lose the weight?
Well, it's all about getting the most bang for your calorie buck, because this plan, with all of this food, is only 1,300 calories a day.
Wow, that is incredible. And just how much can we lose if we're following the 4-week plan in your book?
Well, on average, the testers on the Hungry Girl diet lost 10 pounds in 4 weeks. A lot of people lost more. We had some testers that lost 25 pounds, but it depends on how much weight you have to lose.
Well, we thank you so much, Lisa, and we cannot congratulate you enough on your new book.
Thank you.
All right, if you want to check out the Hungry Girl Diet, we said it's super easy, and you don't have to skimp on the size of your meals. It's available now, and we're going to post all of the information on our website. All you have to do is go to WPRI.com and click on the Rhode Show.